Ready to go back? The girls are ready to see you. See, right here it says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, New Kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore!
Two-faced butt rag!
Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass!
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her. I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Heidi!
Yay! Yay, Heidi!
You've served the girls well, New Kid, so you have our services. Tell the boys we will play their game.
Sparkle!
Sunshine!
I hope you're not playing that dumb game with everyone. Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
That's Cal's mom. She's a fairly large bitch.
Take this, Dolly Terrence.
They painted the kitchen this color because Cal's family really likes gold for some reason.
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
Huzzah!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord.
Then the time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Clontarf!
What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come.
Hurrah!
Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery!
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons!
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
I'm sorry.
Armies of Justice! Prepare! Ready! And let's beat up Clad! Clad! We're coming for you, Clad!
Ow! I'm hit! They tore my costume! I worked really hard on it! You sons of bitches are gonna get what's coming to you!
We see the weakness in your heart.
Only a paladin can help you here, douchebag.
Foolish mortal!
No name.
Charge!
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Our master says you're to be punished.
You cannot hope to defeat our Dark Lord.
Harry Bound, asshole! Ball sucker, piece of crap, wiener, bull crap, plastic coat, foreskin, shit, fuck, Christian!
Oh, you think I know for this?
Screw you, guys!
I've got bigger things to deal with.
Let's get inside.
Master calls for your head!
Dude, I think you need a chick here.
I'm gonna blow you up!
This is gonna be a foolish mortal! Burn, baby, burn! hide from this.
Dude, I think you need a ticket.
No one can take the Dark Tower.
I'm gonna burn you up.
We are the darkest fear. This is gonna be awesome. Incoming.
Dude, I think you need a chick here.
We're gonna eat your bones away. Bones away. This is gonna be awesome. That guy is our Dark Lord.
This looks like a job for the Grand Wizard and his trusty sidekick.
Clyde has foretold your death.
Wait up! The Dark Lord's what are you looking at?
You in what army, dude? Know who you're dealing with?
Ah!
tapfere Gegebenheit, in stolzer Freude!
You're about to get blown!
Für eure Schule!
Yep. Solid beam!
Making brownies.
We've got your back! Pirates, help the commander!
Avast, douchebag! Arr!
All right, here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path!
Somebody's baking brownies. Sounded like it hurt. Stinking, I'll make it.
Come on, now's our only chance.
Aha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you. I should have started this sooner. Hold on, it's almost there.
You're gonna get it, Craig, fucking traitor!
Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord chief assassin and some cows.
I'm Butters the Merciful of the Knights of Canhardiness.
Be quiet!
Come on. Let's rumble. Why fight one Craig when you could fight five? I'm immune to splash damage. Clyde said.
You're hot shit, huh?
By the hammer of Butters! No, no! Oh, no, no!
Let's rumble.
fingers!
All right, Dicko, time for you to pay.
Why fight one crank when you could fight five? Let's rumble.
That's how you want it, bitch? Fine!
Stop. Whatever, dude.
Help me, douchebag.
Quiet had a much cooler base, so I did what I had to do.
You're our prisoner now, Craig. You're gonna be somebody's bitch for quite a while. Someday I will teach you to do better. Is that all you got, bruh?